people, let's make welcome the Akaju go one of Amago Kingdom.
According to our custom and tradition, they are trying to win your heart over. My heart belongs to someone else.
See, nothing can separate us now.
And no one can destroy what we feel for each other.
The prince of this kingdom is not ready to marry any of you.
Try to be careful, okay? And stop drinking too much.
My prince, I have to Manchester, my prince.
I'm gonna have to call the guards to throw you out.
Oh, no, my prince.
You went to the palace to see the prince, but the prince disgraced both of you and chased you out of the palace.
I have before you today a very special friend.
Mm-hmm.
And by the special grace of God, my wife.
Get up and leave this place immediately.
Mom!
Dad, say something. What is going on?
There is nothing to handle here. If you hide them clearly, we can get married. Don't you get it?
Why would Dad insist so vehemently that I can't let my business all you know? What is going on?
This is a mystery they have to explain to you later.
I am this way because no one understands how I feel.
Onyeka's parents said that we are not going to get married at the mention of both of you.
Oh, the mood. In the past, it was battle. Now it is war.
What am I supposed to know that you're not telling me?
You will not marry that young man, and that is final.
He's the love of my life. What are you talking about?
But there has to be an explanation to this.
I'd rather die fighting for a lady's love than live for nothing.
My brother is not in a good mood to attend to any visitor. Now get out. I'm trying to tell you that Amaka is seeing Prince Onyeka.
Let this be the first and the last time you will ever mention the name of that man.
I demand an explanation for what happened at Igbo Dumodu's palace.
You cannot, I will not, get married to anyone from your family.
The princess called me and was asking after Amaka, that local champion.
I overheard you telling that thing
that no matter what happens, that you still love her.
Have I suddenly become a slave in this palace?
I was about to drive out from your guards. Refuse to open the gate.
We need to question the prince and need to stop seeing the man's daughter.
You tied and flogged the man that I love. You treated him like a common criminal.
Oh, that's what he is. He is a common criminal and should be treated as such.
Enough, Maba! Enough! You people have not even given us the reason why my brother cannot marry the princess. What really happened? What do you take me for, Ikemba?
My wife.
Even if you buy the entire world for me, I will still not marry you because you are not my type.